¿Sí?
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea. And we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte, mija.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Need some wheels.
Take good care of her, mijita.
Gracias.
Oh, I said what I said.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in the way.
Definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist, Tiger.
Have a Comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Bensejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult that can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario. That takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it. You won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You sold your unit, Danny. We are just turning things around. But the job's not done. Head to the fuel station and finish it.
Into the fuel depot. Nito wants me to take it back from the army. I'll do what I can for you. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.